Obama has to say.
All right. In the meantime, 3 days ago on Sunday, in an interview with George Stephanopoulos on ABC, Senator Obama got our attention here when he pointed a finger at Fox News about religion. Listen here.
The McCain campaign has never suggested you have Muslim connections.
No. I don't think that when you look at what is being promulgated on Fox News, let's say, and Republican commentators who are closely allied to these folks.
But John McCain said that's wrong.
No, well, that I'm a Muslim, and I think that his campaign upper echelons have not either. What I think is fair to say is that coming out of the Republican camp, there have been efforts to suggest that perhaps I'm not who I say I am when it comes to my faith, something which I find deeply offensive and that has been going on for a pretty long time.
Senator, dealing with Fox News got our attention. For the record, we produce a documentary on Senator Obama's life. We were very sensitive to all the rumors about Obama's religion and sought to set the record straight with this.
To end any confusion about Obama's religious upbringing as a child, one of his campaign websites posts this official comment. Senator Obama has never been a Muslim, was not raised a Muslim, and is a committed Christian.
Now, to date, that special has aired at least 7 times. It may air again before the election in November. No one here is promulgating untrue rumors about anyone's faith. In our view, that was more than fair and balanced. 24 minutes past the hour now. Patty?